is for the racers. The others will be in Berlin tomorrow. Their flight is delayed, which was lucky for me, because I didn't get here in time because of a traffic jam. Okay, so I'll wait for the racers. That's the series. Today is the day. They are still not to be seen, although we've seen Bobby so far.
Ach, wir haben schon einen so durch den Links entdeckt.
Yeah.
Die haben alle zu viel Gepäck dabei. Der Bus wird
Now this flight was a little early, so I'm afraid. Yeah. And Bobby.
Hear ye, going for a high school. Berlin 1992. Hey! Hey!
Enjoy.
Loading the bus.
Because I need to see you all.
No. Land von Wittenbergplatz.
Glasses fell. You are lucky they landed sideways.
I drop them so often.
Yeah, one behind you.
Once it hadn't brushed your teeth, don't smile.
Yeah.
I'll be here.
This is the real girl.
Oh, look at the boot. Take your arm and see y'all.
Oh, dear.
Fine.
I'll have you
to. Go back in. Good deal. Good deal.
I'll have you stick your head around here.
Come on, buddy.
We might.
Why not?
I'm supposed to run.
You
have to keep a steady face. Steady face.
Uh-huh. Again.
Tell me if somebody is behind me. You're doing good.
I don't want to leave my leader.
Yeah, ready to go.
Everybody up the steps. Let it gather and go in as a group. Oh, is this also a museum?
Come on, Donna.
Bobby, I'm going to zoom you in.
This will be the victim.
Yeah.
Watch your head.
Thank you.
One more step back, man. And bloody, but unbowed.
Underground traffic crosses the River Spree. It went through East German territory, but it was only you.
It was misnamed by the church, St. Nicholas. You see the church with the two towers?
Dick, you look pretty tired, huh?
He's fighting, he does eyeballs. He gets that thing, he's talking to his audience, he says, you look pretty.
Thanks, here I am.
Jimmy didn't get any pictures. Here he was on that trip just to take pictures. What did he do with Snap?
Is absolutely unbelievable. Do you think we talk a lot?
You smile so beautifully, Peggy.
Yes, and then Saul's is here instead of Cardell. So we can count this list, and Sarah Norwood's not.
Yeah. How's the ice, ladies?
Site at the site of topography of the terror, this area was also used by the Nazis as a government place. In front of us now the Reichstag building. As you know, Adolf Hitler didn't like to have the Reichstag as well. He was a dictator. And so he moved out of the Reichstag building. And that's why the German Bundestag is moving back into the Reichstag building. Not to mix up. Yes? And, well, let's continue the trip. After someone is fly, neither the drinker liver of someone or the oyster of hell. It is the last work by the British artist Henry Moore.
Now, who is sitting here? The beginning of our banquet. Hello, Mila. Bill, hi.
You want me to do a little song?
Emily,
being photographed.
Come into the light.
It's nice to see you tonight.
Hi, Jerry.
He's always doing that.
It's not a day. It's not a day.
You wanted to, this was for Germans in America rather than American people in Germany, so you have to read that.
It's rare.
Yes, I've been drinking.
Please don't do that to me. It was unfortunately about normal.
Unfortunately. It was not normal?
No, I said, unfortunately, it was not normal. I had about a nightmare.
It was very good. Of course, that was the health record.
I've also been told that.
Oh, did somebody behind me tell you?
Oh, how about that?
Yes, something.
Oh, God. I'm sorry.
No, but I'm... The director told me the wrong thing. I really apologize.
Hi, how you doing?
All right.
Thank you.
Okay, then get with somebody else.
You've got to press it again.
Oh, yes, I thought you meant.
Now you are still filming.
Carl and Bearable? Carl and Bearable. Look over, wave.
So is he taking that?
Well, I want it. I got it.
Now, after I'm finished taking a picture here of Bearable.
That is one.
I was for
Thank you.
Norton or Daisy? Army?
Where'd you get the eyes?
Oh, the eyes. There's a, you know, an outsider that's visiting with us this evening that's had a wonderful time. We heard some words from him. He even made the Berliner Morgan Post.
A little closer, a little closer on the men's row.
Okay.
This is not a wide angle.
Do I have to do it again?
Give a nice smile to the camera.
Jerry, smile.
My best smile.
Sassy Pop, our most famous lady in Berlin, our goddess of luck.
You don't want to set the sun.
Bill, make a photo. Hi, Bob.
Okay, Carl, we're at the Marlboro capital of Berlin.
Potsdam.
Marlboro is from Winston-Salem, right?
Winston-Salem, North Carolina.
Good. So be sure to tell them.
Yeah.
We have that.
But you know, the sound in that street. When it's really street.
Oh, wow.
About 300 hectares. So the Tiergarten in Berlin has 200.
No, also sehr. Und es gibt hier vier Schlösser.
Um Fredericianum unter den Linden. And 100 years later, King Frederick the Fourth. The King Frederick William the Fourth.
Denn die Dynastie nannte sich nannte.
Them are in Potsdam are still existing and are original.
Und diese, dass wir keine Kriegsschäden haben, ist einem vielen glücklichen Zufällen zu verdanken.
Well, we didn't have an artificial vineyard hill. Yes? It's a hill, vineyard, and so on. And behind, okay, those statues, I can't see two stairs downstairs.
132 up.
132 stairs.
We got time, 132, baby.
Hier sehen Sie
die große Tafel.
Was ist das, was wir haben?
That's good.
One size fits all.
Imagine you had them on last night.
Your program is 11 o'clock. You are to meet the, well, the second mayor of Berlin, Paul Bergmann, so that's one appointment. Berlin went into this town hall 1st of October last year. For the years before, you know, this town hall, the central town hall, happened to be in the... The fall down into the cellar getting into this room, so nothing was left there really. Berliner Dom.
Meine Freunde sind Amerikaner und wir waren jetzt 3 Tage in Berlin.
Aha.
Und now we are in Prague.
They're giving it up.
They say this is Seymour's cousin.
Which one?
The director.
Seymour's cousin.
This is what we. Oops. Science and rock. General meeting place. Oh.
This is the only place we've got a shot of.
Hey, Nadita!
Auf der Burg gekommen. Diese Burghof ist auch.
St. Peter's Cathedral. Not at all.
I believe I'm in your way.
This is the Black Tower on the south entrance to the castle.
You love me tenderly. You are the way she goes. Who knew?
Hello, Captain.
Permanent raider.
All right.
One of three stone bridges in Europe today. You win some money?
Yeah. Street scene. Thank you.
Did you hear what?
Přistýpanice Malostranská.
Where's Carl? There he is, all right. Carl's in his own picture. Why doesn't everybody wave at Carl one time?
Yes.
Is this wound up or is it, or what?
Yes, of course, yeah.
Okay. And this has been going on for how many years? 14.
The memorial of Jan Hus, National Library, House of Bells, I'm sorry, see more. This is quite a restaurant.
Okay, here he's taking pictures of the group.
Last wave, everybody.
Yes, wave, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Thank you. No, bye-bye.
Oh, my God.
Of travel in Prague, Czechoslovakia, Carl Hand Vicar.
Give it to Bobby. He was better than you are.
You got it.
Oh, there's Bobby.
In Europe because he became Polish king. As a young man, August the Strong for a long time was on a visit in Venice. Venice. And that's why he wanted to erect here in his Dresden a Venice of the North.
I didn't know about you. So right now I'm gonna present to you Lady Jerry. She's the lady of the 1952 Lord and Ladies Outlaws. And I'm gonna present her a banner so she can work on y'all a little bit. It's a special outlaw banner. Okay, this is Lady Jerry.
Is the folder, give me the mayor's folder, please.
This is what the mayor found out about.
Your glasses, please, you have to deliver this stuff. Oh, please raise your glasses to Lady Peggy.
Here. Lady Peggy, right here.
We pronounce Lady Peggy, Lady of Culture and Language.
Lady Peggy.
Lady Peggy, your
phone.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is outlaw group now. You know, this is not the 52 class. This is the outlaw group.
All right. Another member of the outlaw group. Lord Snyder. Lord Loyal to Jessene of Maryland.
Here we're going to present to him just like that because he's right here.
Okay, another outlaw. Lord Ben, Lord of window bag throwing. Another outlaw. Lord Dick, Lord of Czech Beer Drinker Society. Because he's Lord of the whole world. Away.
Here comes the two pieces, too.
Okay, another outlaw. Lord Mac. Lord Father of two junior Lord Privets. Okay, another outlaw. Earl Rusty, Earl of Georgia, USA. Another outlaw. Lord Allen, Lord of Prague Poker. And the most famous outlaw in the world of all these outlaws, but well known, Lady Barbour, raise your hand. And she will be known henceforth as Lady Behind. Lady Behind of Berlin, because she's behind Carl's successes.
Thank you. which ruled in the last century and became known as the poet on the throne because he was a king, but he did not rule as a king. He very liked to translate literature from all over the world by Dante into the German language. And King Johann is buried under the Catholic culture as other Catholic. He has got the largest casket under the coffin under the church. Yesterday I told to you that there is a lot of names. As you can see it, that half a year only ago, there was written another name, the Ordi Dimitrovsplatz. Today it's called again Schlossplatz as before the war, Schlossplatz Castle Place or Castle Square. The Catholic Church in East and in the West of Germany never were divided.
Already digging for their credit cards.
I bet they are.
Got a lot of that one.
Hello, hello.
Watch out, I'm behind you.
Oop.
The car behind you.
What is this place? What's the example of how you photograph?
I don't know.
Is that for Carl?
Yeah. Just. Yeah.
Is that the
book said my son?
Okay. Oh, in action, Betty Jean.
Roman.
Got one.
I need one.
Ticket exchange.
I got one.
You got one. I just need one. One from a race.
Well, I think I
what, white is student or
yeah. So.
Megan,
no, they're gonna say we're all lying anyway.
Do you need one? Do you need one?
I have got one. Please, let's go upstairs.
Does that mean you take one without a friend?
Not only Elector of Saxony, but also the second man. Petelman gave us the decoration of Fox's room. The glory of war, the glory of great men, which became great. The piece is the golden coffee service, coffee set. And the Mogul Aurangzeb, his soldiers in the golden court, and the ramparts are the mirror, or Asiatic, the elephant.
This is the green stone singer.
Huh?
This is the green diamond.
There are wonderful.
Ovens, Leda and Persuad. Theo and Leander. Bathsheba and the Fountains, also by Rubens. Crossing the Mountain. Caspar David Friedrich also. This is Gauguin, Two Women of Tahiti. This is Toulouse-Lautrec. Famous Lady and Rosa, Edouard Monet. Still another Monet, Stonehill, Mio Lavacour. This is Adolf von Menzel's Marketplace in Verona. Volga boatman putting in ship. Corinth. Girlfriends. Evel, another Corinth flowers bouquet. And still another Corinth, the Judgment of Paris. This is Willy Yekel, Woman After Birth. Max Leifucht,
and I must tell you, Lady Dancer,
and another Leifucht, Picture of the Dancer, Marina Valovna. But also a Leifucht, Beggar of Sudan. That's a famous picture by Otto Dix. The War, which he finished in 1932. This is Hans Grundig, a Tröpfchen. Thousand-year Reich. This is Judith, or part of her. Of course, this is Andy Warhol, double picture. This picture is called Holy Night. Another Holy Night by Correggio, 1609. And this is the famous 16 Madonna by Raphael. Tintoretto, How Orsino Was Saved, and Tintoretto again, Arching Gold, Michael Fights the Devil. There he is. Veronese, living in the 16th century, painted this marriage at Cana. Tizian painted this picture of Saint Mary and the four holy saints. It's a rich picture of the young boy, Spain, even from 1428.
Exactly like the artist's original creation. There's no sign that many individual parts went into making the whole. In order to ensure absolute faithfulness to the original, the repairer compares the outcome of his work with a model from the depot or the factory's China Museum, brilliant cobalt blue. Since 1723, the Meissen factory's trademark in cobalt blue, in case of the onion pattern, the cross swords have since about 1888 been taken out of the kiln. If it is white, unpainted china, intended for young glaze painter. We will now demonstrate this technique in the next room, the final stage of this tour. 1765. His work exerted a major influence on the style of European china painting. You may have noticed that the painter uses only one glaze painting, is finally followed by the gilding of rims, handles, spouts, and so on. We would like to thank you now for your visit and the interest you have shown in our work. We hope your further stay in this country will prove pleasant and eventful. Goodbye.
But they had some birds back in the other shop that were more reasonable.
We're going, are we meeting in front of the hill or are we meeting?
Have you ever been like that?
Rita? Rita? She's painting what you're talking about. That's what she's doing.
What did you get for companion for Bill? Look at this.
You like smell?
Yeah, Meissen Dome. Meissen Cathedral.
Was a Catholic. It was a bishop church. The bishop of Meissen, or the bishopric Meissen, Dresden, stayed here in 172, and only then, at the behest of the Pope, he had to go to Dresden. And there was founded a new the bishopric Dresden. Could you see such so-called Lettners Presbyterium? I don't know, from the Latin language, Presbyterium means a wall between the part of the church for simple people and the other part for the canons. You understand what I mean? And this is in the German language, the Latin, and the Latin Presbyterium. I don't know how it is called in English.
Who knows where they come from and where they went. And exactly the same figures are to be seen here in Meissen. And the left now, and if you lit a candle or a lamp,
ja.
Wenn es in Schweden gewesen sind, ne? Das war jeglicher Zivilisation totale Wald und Abenteurer. Kajaks hatten die schon jeden Tag in Italien gesehen. Alaska. Beziehungsweise ist das ein bisschen selbst gewesen.
Wonder what kind of safety he uses. I guess you get more.
You can have the sour flour.
Barbara, put on your beautiful hat, please, just for me. Thank you.
Yeah.
I love
it. Well, we were ready to come out last night.
Yeah. Here's your photographer.
But the greatest thing is the helicopter ride through the mountains.
That's what
we did that.
Okay.
I ain't swy dry.
See, boy, I like you laughing. It's clean.
Get the pictures there.
I wouldn't want to miss it in all my life.
I
want you to take all this back with you to your homes and tell everybody about it, that you have a very good friend in the United States as well, as I know that I've got very many friends in your country, and just one thing, let's do it again.
Prost.
Next year?
We're going to have another
next
toast
year.
Now.
We always talk about sudden hospitality.
This is German hospitality.
Berlin hospitality.
This is a toast to Karl Heinz and Babel and Peggy and Steffi. Don't leave out Steffi.
Yeah.
For one fine trip.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Chance of a lifetime.
Oh, yes. Uh-huh. Oh, yes. Let's toast the Privet boys.
Oh, yes.
They deserve a hip hip hooray.
Alan the Strong.
Alan the Strong, yes.
And Ben and is Lord of Baggage.
Ben the Knowing.
Tenacious.
Ben the Bones.
Closest one to you.
That's you.
You will get home when it's still light. You'll take the sun with you.
It'll be dark.
We brought it with us too, Carl.
Right?
Absolutely. It never always said it on the way over.
With one exception, though, that was on from Prague, but that didn't matter. I mean, it mattered to Bobby, didn't it? When you hit the dirt.
Sun, sure, sun never sets on the class of 52.
Exactly. Seymour, that was a very good word. Thank you.
Tell us your class motto. Who remembers the class motto?
Be prepared, I believe.
That was. It should have been anyway.
No.
To be rather than to be seen.
This time it had better be.
Have to be rather than to be seen.
Yeah.
No. Have Deutschmarks on your account or debit it to. On the trip to the airport. Very nice bus.
We said we'll have to list this example about travel. Transportation. On this perfect trip. In this perfect land with this perfect host.
Pat, you're tired? Little bit?
I'm tired. Good tired.
You'll be able to sleep on the plane. The movie is supposed to be Bugsy.
Oh,
you ready for Bugsy?
Well, that's a gangster movie.
I have not seen Bugsy.
Yes. Number one. Yes. Gate number one. Hi, Seymour.
Which for summer time, it's cheap. Mm-hmm.
But Bobby, every now and then he would ask me, you know, couldn't we have got that was all long time? Because in America they had big fare reductions on domestic flights in the States, but not international.
Thank you.